That's a little bit more of an expansion of what the children talk about. Well, I actually don't know what your children does, but what I asked them to talk about is a little bit about how Muslims see the moment of God and Jesus and experience Jesus as well. It's an honor to have you.
Thank you, David. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I begin in the name of the Almighty God, the Compassionate, the Merciful, the One who has created everything in utmost perfection. The Lord of Abraham, peace be upon him.
Thank you for welcoming us into your beautiful sanctuary and sharing the joy of Christmas with us. I'll begin by the recitation of the Holy Quran in the language in which it was revealed, and then I'll read a few of the verses from the chapter of Mary in the Quran. In the name of God, the gracious, the merciful.
Today I'm going to recite to you or give you guys a hearing of the call to prayer. And before I say that, I'd like to say one statement from the Holy Quran, which says that verily we created you males and females, and then made you nations and tribes to get to know one another.
آمنا بالله صدق الله العلي والعظيم.
These verses talk about the birth of Jesus and his miracles. When the angels said, O Mary,
Thank you.
That was beautiful. Thank you so much.
Not all of them are like of people of the book, are a poor portion that stand for the right. They recite the signs of Allah all night long, and they prostrate themselves.
To you, a greeting of peace. I would like you to pass on our greeting of peace, salam, to your community, from the people of peace, in this story that we give honor to you.
من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم واذكر في الكتاب مريم إذ انتبذت من أهلها مكانا شرقيا فاتخذت من دونهم حجابا فأرسلنا إليها روحنا فتمثل لها بشرا سويا
وقال يا أبت هذا تأويل رؤياي وقال يا أبت هذا تأويل رؤياي من قبل قد جعلها ربي حقا.
فأتت به قومها تحمله قالوا يا مريم لقد جئت شيئا فريا. يا أخت هارون ما كان أبوك امرأ سوء وما كانت أمك بغيا. فأشارت إليه قالوا كيف نكلم من كان في المهد صبيا.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of God, the most compassionate, the most merciful. May his peace and blessings be upon his prophets and messengers and all those that follow in their blessed path. Today our city is heartbroken, our country is soul-searching, and we as individuals are forever in need of your guidance and protection.
And he realized that he needs divine support. And he made three powerful prayers, which are repeated in the Quran. Where he said to Allah, to his God, and I read in Arabic and then translate.
We extend to you our deepest wishes for peace. Salam, shalom.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allah.
حي على الصلاة.